Welcome to the tent.
I told you guys, the sad truth to it is, this is no longer just about hating on Sony for whatever reason they bring up, because there's no justification for all of this. There really isn't. This is just a bunch of guys that just like to wreak havoc now. All the previous excuses now go out the window. It's getting nuts.